Alright. Another craftsman. Oh, okay, okay, yeah. Where is everyone, by the way? It only lies there. I guess Marius comes late again. Oh, let's see. Yo, Palschi. Grüß dich. Now, we haven't had a lot of, like, Tarmac maps in a while.
Yeah.
Pretty much only, like, okay, yeah, it's kinda in the maps, but not, like, full Tarmac.
Like, I really want a map that I can praise, like, seems like grass full speed.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, the sub goal is so scuffed here. Fuck, I'm gonna fix it later. By the way, when do we do the ice trial now?
When do you want to?
I mean, do you maybe have time tomorrow or in 2 days? Like Saturday, Sunday, or is that bad for you?
In theory, I would have time.
Yeah, I don't know yet if...
That's the only thing that I would have there would be maybe watching Formula 1, but it can also watch it in VOD.
When is Formula 1?
It's not that important.
Yeah.
It's like in the middle of the day. But as I said, you can always watch the VOD from that.
Yeah, if that's fine for you. Oh, this is an interesting map. Am I not dead yet? Yeah, this is like full speed.
At least a little bit different to the normal grass full speed maps. Or dirt full speed maps.
Yeah, it's very gravity defying. Yeah. Ah, that frisky finish! Oh! Holy shit, what a map. It's gonna be tough to find good lines here. I think. Oh.
Amazing. Oh, yeah. Streaming PC doesn't get a.
I have Dex on my server.
I guess I will join later then.
And did you win?
A couple of days this morning?
No, super fire.
No.
don't talk about it.
Yeah.
Okay, now I want to hear.
Yeah, we got fucked by Grind Tower again.
The same map as yesterday.
Yeah.
But
like in the seeding we only got gold division, and then in gold division also it was... On what map did we fail there again, Lars?
The straight map.
Ah, yeah,
like
yeah.
The easiest map ever for us.
Yeah.
It's the straight map where you only dodge the poles. And somehow, like we were 8 seconds in the lead or something, and somehow, in one rotation, all three of us failed it. And like in different ways than we ever did, or in a new way.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I was kind of maximum unlucky.
Yeah. And the rest I was actually seeing on Trackmania.io, but I think Trackmania.io still misses statistics for the Super Royals. You can see normal Royal matches. Maybe those Super Royal matches are also in there. But they
they're not in the Super Royal matches.
Oh.
It's a massive.
I guess they still have data for that. They also made a new tab for a couple of days for some new sets.
That's cool. Yeah. Wee, what a map. But finally not a short map at least.
I think that's good.
Yeah, this is definitely something unique. Not like your everyday map.
But were you speaking regarding F1 tomorrow and what was it about?
Playing an Ice Trial map. Because I had that as sub goal. I mean, you can play as well if you want to.
There's no time. I have to build so many maps and... in theory, tomorrow are also two competitions with prize money.
Oh.
But I didn't train yet. So it makes no sense. I had a look yesterday who signed up. And it's like crazy. Both competitions have good drivers. Like they just... yeah. A few good drivers took that competition, the other good drivers that competition, and now both competitions would be difficult.
Which ones are it actually? I saw the Shield Cup.
Yeah, and the
Opus. So Aircon Opus?
Opus, yeah.
I didn't hear about that.
Yeah.
That was also announced. Hey, what is wrong? Why is my PC now black?
Yeah, Kanadi, do you want to do that then directly tomorrow?
Yeah, I think so. And does it matter for you if it's Saturday or Sunday? Because I don't know if I can tell you later today.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter.
Okay. Do you know how long it is?
No idea. I think like aircon makeup, I think probably needed like 3 hours or 4 or something, so...
Okay. But I guess it's similar to... Yeah. I guess it's similar to the previous map. Oh, you can die there. Holy shit. Yeah, cool map.
Yeah, regarding Formula 1, by the way, it could be an interesting race.
Yeah.
Looking at the weather.
Also in general, teams right now. And judging from the three practices, that's interesting.
Three practices besides, I forgot to talk. But, yeah, West Germany, where I live, we will definitely have a lot of rain on Sunday. This is also moving southwards to Spa. So Spa will definitely also get quite a lot of rain in the morning. And yeah, before or around midday. But I think when the race happens, it's not raining, but I guess the track will still be wet. And it's questionable, because there is no sunshine probably. If it really will try out. That's at least my forecast.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. Why am I driving against... Dude. I think on this map it's all about, like, you have the grass parts and you have the road parts. And you wanna drive the map in a way that on the road parts you do all the steering and on the grass parts you wanna go, like, as straight as possible. Or like, not completely straight, but like speed side. Like, wanna minimize this amount of steering that you have to do on grass.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, all about speed sliding. I think at like 33 seconds, the long left turn, you wanna do a massive drift cancel. Oh no.
That's tough.
Yeah, but it has to be faster. When you slide that, you lose so much.
Yeah, okay. I just tried it and that's quite a bit.
Yeah.
I had it bad, of course, my last attempt I completely slid it, but I instantly won like half a second or something or more.
Yeah, it's probably crazy. I didn't see how much it gained because I did straight away, kind of. I can definitely improve by a lot if I get a 2-in-1. Which I currently don't really have.
I'm not even in the top 1000.
It's time then.
I'm coming to the finish, but it will not be super good either.
I don't know what about to do at the ending. If you wanna like hack full inside or the best strat there is. But I was point. Wait, okay. All solid.
I think so, yeah. To the right. There's signs.
Huh? Where'd my speed go?
Wait, I want the server with you guys.
Hello. I don't have a good time yet either. It's at least not enough. Oh, Dex is also on our server, that's interesting.
You said it already.
Yeah, but I forgot about it.
What do you mean, Slayer Blair? Won't get that question.
Why is the GPS so fast? Too special.
What time is it?
Oh, some 51, I don't remember, but mid to low.
I mean, kinda normal.
Well, low is top 10, so.
Yeah, low is good, but middle is like.
It's top 15 then.
Oh, I'm how much did I gain with the end? Oh my god, I almost missed it. I was 7 now.
Yeah, I'm 14th with a 0.6, so.
Oh shit.
There are gaps there. Who's that first place though?
Pepper maybe? No idea.
You seem that good.
The tester maybe? I don't know.
I never saw that name before.
Nah, it's always kind of sus.
I mean, on a map like this, anything is possible, I think.
It's not a map, though.
In the GPS, he went fully inside at the end. No, oh, I saw it coming, like I missed the finish.
Actually, not that easy.
It's weird, the car, you aim for the finish, but the car is then too far right. You have to aim more left than anything.
Oh my god, you can miss that one reactor boost. Oh, this first guy already had a 0.80 when, before we started the map apparently.
.39 apparently off a time.
Solid. But easier than yesterday.
Maybe. Still only the top 10 has it.
Yeah, but I think because many people don't know the lines. Yeah, yesterday yeah. People knew the lines, but like executing them, it was hard. Where's my speed?
Yeah, you can risk that counter steer a lot.
Yep.
Yeah, I can't finish anymore.
I need to oversteer here, I'm losing a lot.
What is the division, Ramos?
No.
I take it.
We will find out, I think.
Okay, Road Taker has 50.4 on this map. Interesting.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave and check, even though I'm like top 20 or something. This is such a massive difference.
Also strong. I mean, the full speed players aren't.
Let's go.
It's kind of a full speed map, but it's not like full speed. Not really a full speed map. More like speed fun. Of course, you have some speed sliding, but only on grass, and you still have some like normal turns, kind of. Not really full speed.
Okay, he gains. 2/10 on me in the first plastic. Good.
Wait, I just came from 2. Weird line of
like that. Why would that be bothered?
Why do I clip there? Yo, Rock Door on the wave, thanks for the reset. What does he do in the plastic door?
Nothing special, just slides to the left. I mean, he probably didn't win that much onto you.
I actually just found
it. He actually missed the reactor boost on purpose, but I guess he keeps it long enough.
Okay.
He just went for the Tyler line.
Which reactor boost?
I think you have reactor at the end.
Oh. Nope.
This is makes such a big difference in the start, it kinda sucks.
Alright, let's join. Yeah, but really cool map. Finally a longer map. Of course it's grass again, but definitely something creative. With all those like reactor boost, gravity stuff. I like it. Good one.
I should maybe go into the server again.
The reader stream is fine as well. Touching the plastic in the first grass gives you a speed boost, I got told. Which plastic? Where even is plastic?
I guess you mean the rotating block.
Oh, yeah, I hit that as well sometimes. Like, it's actually not that bad, because it also gets you into the right direction without you having to steer. Yeah, it's gonna be fun for hunting, Kappa. But nothing for a match, I think. Why do I keep clipping there? I have like a weird line. I think I need to enter more left. What's that in chat?
What? There was a person that wrote Marius Keck. Seeing that I'm there. You will never guess who that was.
Dexter.
Robo? That would be Broly.
Yeah.
Oh. Good morning, KO Broly.
Who's always fighting for the victories in the Wii ones, yeah. But in the main one, he must be a really slow learner.
But he was there earlier, like, a bit ago.
I mean, the other ones were tech. Or usually the Wii ones. Didn't see him today.
Yes, Broly, Iridu. Yo, thanks, Kanchika.
At least my stream works now. But that did cost me a bit of time here, definitely. I would have been like div 2 or div 3 if I didn't miss that finish on the 1-1.
Which div are you now?
7. Yeah, basically I had 1 minute 30 or so left. And I can basically only finish one run. And two runs is just barely not enough. And then I had a run where I was in front, but it was so good, and then I decided, I will restart again, and that restart, of course, fucked it up. I improved by 8 tenths.
Oh, Virtual and Mime fighting for first. Interesting. Yeah, good map for Mime, I guess. Fantastic. Yeah, not yet Intellectric. Yeah, for hunting you can probably, like, this the drift cancel, you can risk that so much. You will gain quite a bit of that.
Jump to power right.
Holy shit. That's safe. Oi, oi, oi. Ah, almost missed the risky finish as well.
Me too.
So much time. Are you out?
No.
Like people are dead.
I almost missed it.
Woo!
I mean, that risky finish seems so easy, but then it's suddenly not, you know? That's the danger of that finish.
I'm having a really wide line here at the road, and then have like a very good exit line. I feel like that's pretty good. At least I always have good speed.
I mean, I honestly don't get what people do in the start. I literally lose 3/10 on that plastic on the start block. Like,
yeah, no slide.
Yeah, obviously.
Don't do anything special.
Like, no slide, then quickly stop to get the gear, and then no slide again. And be tired. Arnold. There's nothing. I was also comparing earlier with Woodtaker start. It's the same line, I just lose speed.
Weird then. What was that? Lloyd and the run.
Okay.
Oh no, core arts. Thanks for the reset, man.
Yeah, I was 3 tenths behind in the start, and at first it showed me 4th in the finish, but 9th. So it would have been good.
The finish was actually also very close for me. I will fail it. I will actually not win this dip because I will fail the finish shot I see coming. Hi, Bud Lemon. KCBR. Nice.
This inside edge, man. It's so easy to clip that. It happens so often to me. You really need to steer against it to me. Like, if you just let the physics work, you're just gonna clip there. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Also, the one line that I recognize that the GBS is doing different than me.
Wait, what? The finish didn't work. Huh?
Huh? It did.
Oh, what?
Eh?
Eh?
What happened?
Huh?
Like, I was just flying straight towards the finish, looked away, and then suddenly I saw I crashed. Huh?
Rip?
What the fuck?
It was so close as well now, what the fuck?
With yeah, Kevin. Obviously. I respawned. No. Eh? That made no sense. Great. Yeah,
what the fuck's going on my chat?
Could have actually been good. It's like the worst feeling when you just think, okay, it's safe. I just look away, look at the times. Ooh, what times the people drive, and then I see actually crashed. Mm-hmm. What the fuck?
That was scary.
I recognize that the GPS drives before the first wall right. It goes very wide on that west corner. I don't know if that is the reason why I'm slow. Because I'm always more inside and have to steer a lot, yeah. But it feels so weird to go to the outside line there. You go also outside, Granate?
Yes. Actually, in the road part before, I also go very far outside, so that over the grass before the wall, right, before the first one, I have like a very smooth line. You keep so much speed.
That might be one reason why I was slow, because I really lost a lot in the start already. I was often like 5-6 tenths behind early on.
Yeah, now offline, first try at 4.1. That's fantastic. At least I got the auto time.
Didn't win a single round here since the 7, by the way, apart from the warm-up. I mean, one round I lost by 1,000.
Yeah. What is that auto slide? What the fuck?
I mean, I think what happened to me was like a kind of because of how I was steering, I probably got a nose dive in the end. And with the reactor, it pulls you down then.
Wait, is mime out? What are people doing? What are people doing? What are those times? How is mime almost in? How is Plixie in with plus 7.3?
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, yellow is on 1.8, orange on 7.3. Wait, have they finished it? Yeah. What the fuck? And my chat died again. Fantastic. I cannot see your messages at the moment. Thank you, Obvious. Appreciate it. And it is back. Reading a stream.
Hopefully, was in 34th. Was in danger.
Okay. Wait, now I... Wait, you left the server, right, Lars?
Yes. I just played offline, like I just said.
No, if... Oh yeah, right. No calls, good.
Where are all the others? My stacks on the
show. No idea. Where's Shorty, by the way?
Yeah.
What is Shorty doing? Honest.
He's building maps for Basco, but apart from that, I don't know.
Probably like completely dead.
Well, he's building maps for Basco.
Yeah, but. And let me F. Don't get why Germans are always so good in Trackmania. Massa, Grenady, Scrappy. I don't know. I mean, for the most time, Germany always was the in the top two with France, actually. Also back then, I would say, right? I mean, yeah, in those national tournaments, it was pretty much almost always that.
Yeah, and for sometimes Sweden, it was Kayan plus Fosky.
Yeah, and Tech.
Tech, yeah. I mean, what ranking would you take? This online ranking, or...?
Okay.
There were not really other competitions apart from Tech.
I mean, there were those nation competitions where it was Dirt Tech and Full Speed.
Yeah.
But I watched them on Study TV back in the days.
Didn't Spain win there as well?
No, that was also Tech, but...
Who did Spain have besides Javi?
Yeah, Javi.
Yeah.
Flyer, then Javi.
Ah yeah.
Und Adri, I think.
All the same. Ravi, Javi, Adri. Kicker. And Mosso out. F. And Laser TM sniping. True. And yeah, random walk is also.
Oh, I'm on the road!
And they have who was it? Wasn't there another one as well? I mean Pablo GD would also work, but he's only hunting. Like the nation's player.
But Sweden was also decent in those competitions with the several. I mean, they lost a lot on Full Speed against Germany and France, and that's why they had no chance there. But on Tech they of course still had decent lineups, even when one of Crosby and Pine didn't play anymore, they still had Razor and
Lundström, or how it was called.
And on Tech, in Dirt they always had a decent lineup early on, with Gus, he was broken, but...
I know. I remember
Klokren.
That. Yeah, true.
And Duffhorn.
Oh, Trilux in the front. And he's in with plus 6 seconds, what a lucker. In the round before, people were out with plus 2, or plus 1.3 even. Yeah, Kekega. I mean, Germany always was incredibly dominant on Full Speed. I remember that, because you had like people like Dan, you had Asko.
Yeah, just against France, it was an even match.
Yeah.
Yeah, against all the other teams, it was quite a weird thing.
Yeah. I think on Dirt, France always was better, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, because we only had Marius, really.
I mean, Speed2D was good on Dirt. Like, I also remember his Massa was playing Dirt sometimes there.
Yeah, one season.
There also was like one of those national tournaments where Riolu casted. Could have also played third instead.
I mean, in theory, Germany has a very strong third lineup. If Riolu, Raysuns, Vigenit, all would have played together.
Blah. Oh, 09. Solid.
We had, of course, also a few other Germans that also were capable of fast times, but they were not as consistent. And, of course, the France.
Yeah.
France team had very fast players that were consistent.
But Dirt they really had good players.
A bigger pool to choose players from.
Yeah, that's true.
In Dirt.
It would be nice to see something like that again. I mean, of course, we have the campaign one.
I mean, there was some Nadeo promised to deliver this Nations League, which is like a weekly event, similar to, like, not similar, but I know it was announced together with Cup of the Day.
Weekly event?
Yeah, Nations League. They wanted to call it Nations League for club access viewers or something, or even maybe for standard. But I don't know what happened to that. But when they said that there will be a Cup of the Day, they also said this is going to be. But now we have Cup of the Day for 9 months already, and this is... nobody has ever heard from it, I guess.
Yeah, so definitely will come.
I mean, then they focused on stuff like matchmaking and Royal first. And draw, I don't know. How was that only 0.4, eh?
Was a bad decision, though.
No, Kanchika. Yeah, true. Is Virtual still in? I think so. We still have some streamers left. Scrappy in, Virtual in, Nick in, I'm in.
I'm also still in.
Galux as well. Galux is still in. Well, Master is out.
Spam is out.
Spam is out, yeah.
But I hate that finish. Maybe that one round.
Out there. Yeah. I'm getting auto slide. Fuck that. Actually, close run. I didn't have good speed. Semi in danger. With the usual end, should be enough. Whee! Close round. People were out to a point 67 now. 51-67.
That's not bad.
First red place on only 0.37 behind.
And where are you already?
Now top 16. What's the last 4KO round? Top 20. Yeah, Trilux is still in.
Nice.
That's already a very good performance by him, considering it's like not really what he usually drives, I would say.
Always hope so much that my car will steer in the air at the end.
Same. Bit weird, that part.
I agree.
I mean, I go now a bit wider in that last corner. Because in one round I went very tight, and then my speed was almost not enough to make the finish.
Oh, safe front. Oh, let me risk. Oh, 0-3. Personal PB. Scrappy's out! What? Oh, and Wall finishing exactly on the dot 5 seconds behind me. Fuck. Trilux saying, ist das einfach, Leute. Okay, ja. Du hast alle bezahlt.
Very white, Marius.
Still good. We haven't
Nyko's seen the out. That is important. Nyko was the one that won a lot of rounds or was at least fast.
What is he doing in Div 7? He's usually at least like Div 2.
Yeah, I don't know. We have Nyko, we have Poli, we have Suke.
Yeah, and you.
Someone said that Suke is also surprised. Like they were actually 10, 11, and 12, and 12 went out. Like they were all behind in this round. Sick. Killer Mutze with a prime star, thank you.
Somewhat curious here. Whee! And Trilux out. F. Right, waiting for Masa's answer to that. Oh, Trilux out with by 200. I like super tight. Monka.
He doesn't make the top 8 so far. The fun, right?
No. Coming he made it to the 2k all round often, but...
Yeah.
What do I say?
Let's see.
Gonna check in a bit on Trackmineo what his actual best position is. You can see all of those statistics now.
Yeah, I saw. And there was today on work a bit on Trackmineo. Yeah, but what do I say? My last top 8 in Division 1 is 2.5 weeks ago.
What happened to Dexter actually? Wasn't he the one?
Yes.
Wait, you sure?
Yes.
Is he still in? He's not in. Yeah, but when did he go out? Did you guys see Dexter at chat? Confused. But Virtual is still in, apparently.
I think he had the same time as me in the quali.
Check them.
Yeah, I am. No, he was a bit behind me. He was 43rd in time attack.
Didn't see when you went out. Also didn't pay too much attention, to be honest.
But Trilux also only barely went in by 200s.
Yeah, I would have been surprised at all. Okay, that's
200.
So his best position so far is 9th place. 2 months ago.
Closer.
Ah, Poldi. Again on orange.
Oh, our rounds are getting tight.
The first time on orange, but again behind.
Down barely 9th. Down is out with a point 48, I think. Yeah, 48. Hui!
And I joined so late on this map, so I'm really happy that I moved it on.
Fuck you,
but
up,
I
yeah.
would have liked to beat with 2 or 3.
That's a weak story, then I had this weird airtime thing.
I don't know. I should try so much faster. That I would be at least having a slight chance in the one at this moment. I'm definitely steering too much here and there, but
not. Top 8 round within point 28.
That's pretty sick.
Yep. Winning time point 2. So the out was like 52 or something.
I mean, those times are always possible, but it's so easy to just lose a little bit. Just lose like 1 or 2 tenths, and then you're out.
You are.
7 tenths like me.
I mean, that's not as easy.
I really don't know the lines here.
Oh, I clicked. Not too bad. Fights here are crazy, it's super cool.
Yeah, there was now in from these 6 players, okay, one went out, but from the others that survived, there was only one a bit behind. The others were just 2 tenths, within 2 tenths of me.
Oh.
Also, I lose a lot in that last turn. I think I'm currently already doing...
Is Virtual still in? Virtual is still in.
Why is he so consistent now?
I mean, on full speed, he always is good. He always is the one on full speed. I don't know why he's
also
so good there.
Also on normal full speed.
Yeah. Whatever the map is fast, he's there. I don't know why. Did you like ever had a phase where you played a lot of Frisbee? It'd be new to me.
No. Would be expecting him in RPG, of course.
Yeah, like in the
that
weird maps.
That was the thing in Cup of the Day.
Nah, not really. What's iMod on the top?
Leon Orange?
Yeah. That's a bit awkward. Okay, wait. Whee. Okay, Chroma choked F. iMod lost like 0.2 in the end. Or I gained like 0.25 to him almost. They would have had 90 flat. Alright, we're top 5 now. Are you still in, Marius?
Yes.
Nice, Scribble.
Oh my god, Suka survives! How lucky is that? In the top 4 now actually 2 players crashed. And the faster one, the more dangerous one for me, actually survived.
Right. That's awkward. Nice! First 50 time here. In the match. And virtual out. Last streamer alive, let's go. We have a rather unusual top field. That's kind of a rather unusual map, so fair enough.
Is the top one guy from the seeding still?
Who was that?
Yeah, he went out early, like 50th place or something.
Yeah, you just saw he hunted the map, but he was not like a consistent player.
Was a good round. I needed the sub, and I delivered the sub. I improved my PB by 3/10. I needed to improve it by 3/10. But it was all one now in the last corner because I took it inside now.
What a race with iMod. Okay, I'm playing against iMod and Champsy. Top 3. Ah, yeah, man. I can't tell you. I think Jake Ray failed to finish. Bad speed. I suppose. What am I clipping there all the time? Fuck.
Holy shit, that last corner! That completely blind. He couldn't take it more inside. Oh, I was so scared that he might pass me.
I mean, that's a massive fight, holy shit. Oh, I don't have good speed. Wait, I even overtook iMod. Okay. Alright. Division 1 final, let's go. Me against iMod. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know, I can do 0.3, I can do the sub. It's really Kakega.
Holy shit, I think it's the first time that I've been this early. At least I got also that one. Oh my god, Aiden.
GG!
Gewonnen?
Jo.
Nice.
Nice. First win on like full speed map, I guess. I mean, it's not really full speed, but...
Still quite a lot on some corners.
I'm not saying, boah, mein Herz geht kaputt. easy. Just making your opponent so nervous.
Okay, boys, victories, easy. Right?
Nice. Yeah. So, good redemption after yesterday's second place. I take it. Let's go. We have
so
a smile.
I just recognize, is it really like again the Edelweiss Cup?
Why is it so dark?
I expected an Edelweiss